be out here like a naked baby in the woods.
How about that?
Look, kiddo, it's probably a lot for you to take in, so let's let me show you the ropes.
Wait a sec.
Jack revealed more secrets of the Camarilla and the Vampire Masquerade. He taught me a lot, actually. He taught me how to feed appropriately. Necessary to feed on the vermin of the sewers. Rats. I had no problem with rats. He also explained the Sabbat. Ruthless, vile, no rules. In fact, if I wasn't automatically born into the Camarilla, I'm sure I would have made a great Sabbat soldier. Nothing mindless like the creatures I saw outside that window, but a force to be reckoned with, much like the sheriff. The sheriff will be mine one of these days. I look forward to his death. And maybe, just maybe, joining the Sabbat isn't entirely out of the picture just yet. I learned also that I could use my power to influence humans' thoughts. I felt some of my humanity drift away that first time. I felt ecstatic. The killing in the factory refined my skills somewhat. I learned about powers that I didn't think I had. To be able to kill again without impunity. It was amazing. This is it. My new digs, as they would say. Actually, much more comfortable than I'm used to. An actual refrigerator. It contains my lifeblood. Yes. A radio. Something to soothe the nerves on the late nights.
Hello, LA. You're up way past your bedtime, aren't you? Hope you've slipped into something comfortable. I know I have. If you're new to town, or just new to this whole radio thing, listen to the only girl who has spent the night with you will be the first thing you know in the room. Well, looks like the boards are lighting up.
See what's on television.
Though details are being withheld from the public at this time, police urge anyone with information relating to this case to contact them. Actor Ash Rivers is lucky to be alive after his car crashed into the gate at Parasite Studios earlier tonight.
Serves him right. This. The password for my computer is Sunrise. Original. Very original. Thank you, Mercurio. I will see you later. At your convenience, please come and visit me in my home downtown. I'll leave you this to guide you. Dark blood, I'll curse. A light this first. Such power I sense in one so young. Confine me where burns the mystical sun. M. Strauss, Tremere Regent. I owe no allegiance to this, Tremere Regent. Why should I visit you? Money will help.
blasted technology. How do you operate this thing? E. M. A. I. L. I'll get better at this as my skills improve, I assume. Sun. Per. Eyes. Mercurio will contact you when you arrive in Santa Monica. Waste no time in meeting with him. Next. Penis enlargement. Looking for that lazy-ass ex-husband. Oh, that's a bondsman. I may go visit him later. Astral Light. 24 Main Street, number 4. Got it. The game begins, a pawn is moved. From a friend. I doubt that. Zero on red, we're done here. Let's move out. Carnival of death, gruesome remains found on the pier. Police baffled. That sounds interesting.
Some change, mister?
You're not exactly what I wanted, but choosers can eat beggars. It's too bad I can't consume all of their life essence. Maybe I will soon. Walking the streets is dangerous for me. I have to be careful. Chat up this lonely gentleman here. He seems out of place.
Oh, my.
What are you doing?
Oh, my.
Looking for a little company?
Oh, my.
I get the hint. I'll go. I'll visit Mercurio. He said he lived here in these apartments. Number 24. To sneak here. See this trail of blood? Probably leads to the apartment I need to go to. Let me guess. 4. Indeed. This reminds me of scenes of my early life when I first started my gift of killing.
Those mothers ripped me off. I'm dying here.
Are you Mercurio?
Yeah. You looking for the Astrolite? I can feel a draft on my fucking insides. They shanked me, the bastards. The blood ain't working no more. My head, it feels cracked. Oh, I think my eyes popped.
Would you stop crying like a girl and tell me what happened?
All right. Jeez, you think you were the one laying here with his guts hanging out? It was that freaking chemist. Guy mixes up speed, his crew sells it. Occasionally he does explosives. I set up a drop. I show up at the beach with the money, right? 4 of his guys, they come out of nowhere. Junky pricks, hit me with a bat. It feels like I got a friggin' horse kicking it. I never should have gone alone. Amateur move. I should have handled those pricks. Goddamn dirty Cali rat bastards. Those cocksuckers beat me rotten, left me for a stiff. I had to crawl to my car.
You don't have the Astrolite?
Hold on. You think I'm some amateur? I got their number. Those small-time sons of bitches live out in a dump on the beach. Maybe 4 or 5 of them. The one's got the explosives is Dennis. Got my money too, that prick.
How do we get there?
Laying in a pool in my own blood and you want friggin' directions. Right, all right. down the street, in the parking garage, stairs down to the beach, on the right. Those better not be some of my last words.
Anything else?
You gotta get it back from him. Maybe reason with him, maybe break in. I don't know. I want to kill him. Do whatever you people do. I blew it, I know.
Mercurio may come in handy down the line. I'll get the astrolite, but maybe if I help him get some pills, he can heal faster, and he can get me what I want in the future. Is there anything else I can do to help you?
Yeah, if you could... Oh, something just started leaking. I need something for the pain.
I'll think about it.
One more thing. About the deal. I mean it. You tell anyone about this, I'm dead. I'm begging you. I got a way of getting people what they need. You don't say anything, I can help you out.
I'll think about it. Goodbye. Oddly out of place, other than myself.
Oh man! You're a Nosferatu, aren't you?
Alright, pal, just keep it down.
Hell yeah! I knew it! I knew you were! I could just tell! Oh man! I mean, with you being Nosferatu and all, it's kind of obvious, but it was like I could just sense you coming, you know? The name's Max Harrington. Cool to meet you.
Are you a vampire? How do you know all this?
I'm a ghoul. I didn't know about any of this stuff until a couple of months ago.
Wasn't it hard to enter the world of vampires?
Nope. My new boss has set me up.
You said you're a ghoul. What is that?
Well, the way it was explained to me...
Nox yammered on. I pretended to listen, but really I wasn't interested at all. I'm sure I will come across him soon enough. Maybe. Let's head to the beach house. Alleyways, sewers, that's my life from now on. I don't mind it as much. I always lurked on the limits of human visibility anyways. Now to find this stupid beach house.
I've seen a lot of shocking things in my time on the force, but that pier, that's the kind of thing that makes you lose your faith in humanity.
I gotta say, it's been the second worst.
Poor bastard down there is torn in two. By the looks of it, you think someone tied him to
What's
two
up, man?
To race him in opposite directions.
What the hell is he doing here? Nothing, goodbye! Oh, that... No one creeps up on me. What the hell the... Why are you following me? I'd like to listen to the rest of this conversation, but this is interesting me a little bit more. Why did you follow me here?
What's up, man?
Nothing, goodbye. Are you gonna follow me to the beach house and blow my cover? I'll kill you if you do that.
Up there, through that chain link gate and up those stairs.
What?
Those men you are looking for.
I thought you knew I was looking for someone.
Never mind. You wouldn't understand.
Well, thanks. Interesting. I don't think any of these are human. I can smell it. I can sense it. You.
Evening.
You see some guys coming through here with bats?
I don't know. Talk to E. Guy without a shirt.
Right, thanks. Shh. Can we turn this off? This is annoying. Ugh. You.
Do you know who the head vampire is?
Who doesn't?
If the head vampire dies, we all become human again, right?
If he's killed with the holy stake, sure. Interested in purchasing it?
Okay. But first, I have another question. How about blood transfusions? If I get a full blood transfusion, I can become human again, right?
Sure, if it's unicorn blood. This guy's a real... Sure, if it's unicorn blood.
Unicorn blood?
Oh, there could be vampires, but no such thing as unicorns.
I'll buy it. I'm gonna go get some money. Come back in a little while.
Yeah, I may also find some special chewing gum to erode your fangs. Now, where did I see that steak? There it is. We'll come back later and sell this off. Till then, let's talk to this shirtless... whatever he is.
What? Now they're sending the extra uglies to sweep us up.
What did you say?
Listen, it's like I've told you types about 1,000 times now. We know we can't hunt around here, all right? We're minding our own business. No reason to hassle the weaklings.
What are you talking about?
You mean you ain't here to run us off?
No, is that common?
We're getting pretty sick of it. Someone's sighting domain, or in the worst case, is hunting us for sport.
What's wrong with you?
Dunno. We all seem to have come down with the same disease. Oh, who am I kidding? We're a bad horror show, right? We seem to be the runts, the mistakes. You types call us thin bloods. I say we're all equally screwed.
How'd this happen to you?
I just come to town for the surf tourney. Seems like years ago, but it's... been about 6
Hello.
She had a natural beauty. Not like all the plastic dolls littering the sand. Her name was Lily. I remember introducing myself. The way she seemed grateful for the company. Well, a few nights after our meeting, we were on the beach alone.
Go on.
She tried to tell me what she was, but... I didn't understand. And so she showed me. I was furious with her when I took it all in. I cursed her and left, never really knowing what I was. Well, I realize now how she must have felt. So here I am now, a mystery to myself.
Maybe I should look into this whole thin blood thing.
I hope you had better luck than I did. No one's been particularly friendly to me in this city. The only reason we're in Santa Monica is because we haven't been chased out yet.
I'll ask around, see what I can dig up.
Oh, we'd appreciate it. Oh, before I forget, name's E. The black-haired beauty over there is Rosa. She's the future, so she says. That nervous bloke is Copper. And the one who can't speak so well's Julius. Kids class with him. I got it rough.
Any idea where I might begin looking for information?
Seems no one will talk about it. This all started that night in the diner. Maybe you can stay there.
I'll see what I can do. Goodbye.
Thin.
The beach house. The astrolite is in here somewhere. What a miserable night in Santa Monica. Goddamn rain. LAX is nearby. I suppose I should be quiet for this one. back is where I hide. So I'll kill the power here.
What the? Dude, who the hell turned off the power? I'll find them on my shit. Take the light! Someone shut that controller.
Since there's money here. Hello, puppy. Goodbye, puppy. Let's see if we can get some blood here. Goodbye, sweet prince. Should up head up on the pier here to see what's going on. Investigate the murders. It sounds like a kindred spirit is at work over here. Ah, yes. That is some nice handiwork there. Whoever the killer is brutal and extreme, but he knows what he's doing. This cop here. It's probably not a good idea to get involved with him, especially in my current condition.
You have any of those items you mentioned?
Sure, how much unicorn blood do you need?
I'll buy as much as you've got.
I have 3 bags, $360.
I think I have enough for the procedure now. Thanks for the blood.
Just be sure. You may want to kill the head vampire with this holy stick. $100.
Yeah, here you go. Now where can I find the head vampire?
He's in the tallest building downtown. His name's LaCroix.
You won't have to live like this anymore. I'm going to kill the head vampire.
Oh, my friend on the pier. How I wish I could do your job again. For now, I have to play this role. But I don't have to be nice about it. I guess I should revisit Mercurio. But first, a quick diversion to the hospital. Mercurio needs his meds.
Thank you. Can you hear me? You... Get out of here! Can't you see I... Are you trying to blackmail me? Wait now. What... Deal. But I'm in the middle of something. I'll have to drop it off later.
My insides! It hurts so bad!
Can you hear me? You're going into... See here now, I'm the... I've got a man in there with...
Can...
Hey, stop right there.
Damn, did you die on me? I brought you some morphine. Hold still.
Oh, holy Christ, I needed that.
And I got the astrolite back.
Yeah? Did you waste those sons of bitches?
Any that were in my way.
Good. Great. Hope it was painful. Did you get my money back?
No, sorry, I didn't find it.
Damn. I could have used that money to buy myself some new kidneys. Anyway.
What's the story with this astrolite?
That astrolite? Twice as powerful as TNT. Instant demolition. Be on the other side of the world when you engage that timer. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest.
How do I find this place?
There's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong. He's one of you types. If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment.
Is there anyone else you would know?
If there are, I don't know him. But about this Tong. Tong's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her? Anyway, word is Therese and Tong are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tong thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're gonna have to get Therese to call off the feud.
Where can I find her?
She and her sister Jeanette, they run the asylum. Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there.
I guess I'll go see her. Goodbye.
Good evening. Whoa, nice work on the face there. I got a friend who's into the body sculpting scene, goes to conventions and stuff. You know, not my thing, but I can appreciate it. Nice job with the ears there, especially. That's right, dude.
Great. I'd like to buy something.
All right. Here's what we got today. Thanks for coming back. What you need? You know, you really don't seem the... Alright.
Come take a look, then. Finally back in my apartment above the pawn shop. It should keep me relatively safe during the day, although I suspect I will have to sleep in the bathroom to avoid the sunlight. Some things are boarded up, but these windows obviously are not, and I need no sunlight coming through here. So I imagine I'll just have to pull the shower curtains too, and I'll sleep there. Let me check my email before I rest. One new email. A favor. It has come to our attention that a sump of werewolf blood has made it into the hands of the local tabloid, and that they have sent it on to the clinic in Santa Monica for testing. The responsible party has been dealt with, most painfully, I can assure you. But for obvious reasons, we can't have anyone testing the blood. Please retrieve the blood sample from the clinic and leave it in your mailbox. You will be compensated accordingly. LaCroix. Interesting. Perhaps something for tomorrow. Until then, I slumber.